Here's what you need to know about your WD19 dock. The WD19 is available with three connectivity options. USB-C on the WD19, dual USB-C on the WD19DC, and Thunderbolt 3 on the WD19TB. All three models can be used with a single USB-C port, but using the WD19DC or TB in this way will reduce their ability to supply power to your system and drive multiple monitors at high resolutions. Before installing your dock, make sure your system is up to date, as an outdated BIOS or driver may prevent your dock from functioning. You can update your system using the Dell Update, Dell Command Update, or Support Assist tools, which may be pre-installed in your PC, or by visiting dell.com/support. Next, download the latest updates for your dock from dell.com/support. You'll need the current firmware, as well as USB audio and Ethernet drivers. Install the drivers now, before connecting your dock. Connect your dock's power adapter. The WD19 is available with either a 130W adapter, which allows the dock to provide 90W to your system, or a 180W adapter, allowing charging at 130W. The WD19DC provides 130W when connected with a single USB-C cable, and in supported Dell systems only, 210W when connected with both. Supported Dell systems also let the dock power button mirror the appearance and functionality of the system power button. For a list of supported systems, check the latest version of your dock's user guide, available at dell.com/support/manuals. The WD19TB supplies 130W. Connect your dock to your system. On the WD19DC, both cable LEDs will light when supplying 210W, and only one when supplying 130W. Run the firmware update. When complete, your dock is ready to use. When connecting monitors to your dock, the maximum number of monitors and resolutions supported varies by model. Check your user guide for details. Your dock's rear USB-C multifunction display port and HDMI port share hardware. If you have a monitor connected via HDMI, the USB-C port will only provide data transfer and charging, not video. If you connect a monitor to the USB-C port, the HDMI port is disabled. Please also note that the rear Thunderbolt port on the WD19TB operates at USB 2.0 speeds when used with non-Thunderbolt devices. Thanks for watching.